Starting now. Welcome everybody. And here we are again.
Welcome. For
welcome. Orange.
And my nail is orange because I support, where is it? I support.
Ah, that's so sweet. That's the European Championships, football, soccer for some of you. For the Americans, that's football. You play with your feet. And it's starting, well, it started yesterday, Italy versus Turkey. And so everybody here is in orange. But on the other hand, I'm always wearing an orange hat. There are 32 players in this hat now, I hope. Yes.
90s players.
90s is the first tournament. It's the ninth time that it's organized. And there were many different winners. The last two were Mark and Anita. Mm-hmm. But there are no buys, so anybody can draw anybody. First match from Canada.
Donna from Canada.
Donna plays match number one. And Donna's opponent is from Belgium.
Ruben.
Usually Ruben isn't into the tournaments, but now he is in two of the three, I think.
Nice.
Match number two. A Dutch guy.
Geert,
who only played tournaments so far, but hasn't been in the regular competition. And Geert is going to play with somebody he already knows.
Jennifer?
Yeah, they played with each other in one of the other tournaments he was in. Geert versus Jennifer. Match number three. America is here.
Tony Nolan.
Tony, who is in for, I think, all three tournaments, and he is playing with somebody he knows.
Tim from Belgium.
I think they were in the same group, I think, in June. Tony versus Tim. Number four.
Linda.
Our señorita from Spain.
Yeah.
Is playing in the 90s with, from America,
Jolene,
Wisconsin, Linda versus Jolene, match number four. Match number five, from, that's a comeback after a long time,
Natasha
from Canada, is going to play with, from America, Mr.
Ken.
Ken, who has five of his six June matches this weekend, and he has three tournament
Easy
matches.
Week.
Eight week. Matches coming up for our Ken. Match number six from France.
Clemence.
Who just reached the second round of our June competition. Clemence in the 90s is going to play with
Sandra from Austria.
And that's right. Match number seven. From Holland.
Anthony.
Okay, who is going to close his eyes now and take out a name. And it's, oh my God, bye-bye.
Oh.
Okay, well, I do not like the 90s, but I hope I will get 1 point. Anita, please. Okay. Match number eight. Oh, there's the other admin.
Okay.
And Effie is going to play with, from Scotland.
Oh.
Miss Tony Janelle. That will be 90s rave for sure.
Yeah.
Match number nine. From France.
Stéphane.
This is Stéphane without the E.
Oui.
I think he's in his first tournament. Stéphane Saint-Georges. And Stéphane is going to play with, hey, two Frenchies.
Allora.
Oh, that's nice. They meet each other.
Come back
after like 11 months for Allora.
Yeah.
Match number 10 from America. Come back after a year.
Tyler,
maybe he will still play from his truck, but who will be his opponent? His opponent is from Holland.
Sharon.
From Sharon. Holland. Who just started in ACFL. Match number 11. A comeback to
Lee.
Well, he was out for just a month or two. Lee is always a fave in 90s, I think. And he is playing with
Valerie
Weaver. It's one of our three Valeries. Lee versus Valerie Weaver. It's 11. Number 12. Also a favorite.
Julio.
He eliminated me in the last version of the 90s edition.
90s, he knows the 90s, yeah.
Faster than most, but okay. Is he faster than this man?
Mark.
Whoa, that's the clash of the first round.
That's an early...
I won't call my clash with Anita a clash because, okay, I play in first class, but 90s is my weakest decade. So, okay, the next...
By the way, Tyler and Sharon play the winner of Donna and Ruben.
Tyler and Sharon play the winner of Geert versus Jennifer. One of the Frenchies plays Donna or Ruben. Okay. Lee or Valerie plays Tony or Tim. And Mark, yes, or Julio plays Linda or Jolene.
Yes.
And what name do you see here?
David Meyer.
David Meyer is in match 13.
Yes.
He's mostly into 80s, but now he plays 90s with a guy who loves the 90s.
Kirkos.
Who just asked me when we are going to do the draw. I said, well, in a couple of minutes. Because he has lots of plans for the next weekend and he wants to play ASAP.
Maria.
She is really good at 90s. Yes. Yeah, Maria Damaskin. And she is playing with... And this girl likes her 90s too.
Noosh.
Yep, two good 90s players in round one.
Oh, by the way, the winner of David versus Kirkos plays either Natasha or Ken. And the winner of Maria versus Anushka plays either Clemence or Sandra.
And that's right. Number 15.
Alejandre.
We know him from 70s, 80s tournaments, but he likes the 90s too.
He likes the 90s, yeah.
Alessandra plays with...
Corey.
Mr. Corey in match 15. So
the
Corey
winner plays
and
either
Anita.
You or Anita.
Yeah, maybe Corey and Anita will meet anyway. They almost played a preliminary match. If Corey wins with Alexander. Number 16, another 90s chick.
Alexis, yes.
Hasn't played in ACFL for a while. Is too busy to play, but she likes the 90s too much, she said. So, and she's going to play with somebody who is very young.
Bernardo.
And he's mostly into 2000s, Bernardo, but of course he is also good at 90s.
And the winner plays either me or Tony.
That's true. Thank you. 7.5 minutes.
Enjoy your 90s, Matthew.